Arabia. She's going to do a spoken word performance, but just to give you a little introduction of her. Lady Rabia Abdul Hakim is a popular Caymanian author, illustrator, poet, master storyteller, international speaker, and women's advocate. As a former Miss Teen, Cayman Islands, and the 1992 Sports Person of the Year, she's probably best known for the daring rescue of her six children in 2011 from the Kingdom of Jordan. Today, she is the CEO of Contessa Black Entertainment and is the creator of the culturally inspired children's series, Kaka and Toto. And a professional cartoonist, she is the founding patron of the Big Draw KY, which is part of the global campaign for drawing. She's a recent recipient of CNCF's Silver Star for Creativity Award. She's also a passionate champion of the women's rights, and she participated in the UN's fifth Women's Empowerment Principle event, which will be a featured speaker, and she will be a featured speaker in the prestigious TEDx 7 Mile Beach event next week. She speaks on women's empowerment, leadership, overcoming adversity, success strategies, literacy, and art. Lady Rabia.
Thank you, everyone. Then there were those hot shot overachievers, those live wire balls of fire, eager beavers, the ones that had the audacity to doubt their purpose of being Mrs. Beaver and Mrs. Cornbread and ask questions like, who said?
People of
Sue Minor is especially for you, because with all your social pressures, you still have your dreams to pursue. And for society, it will pull, and it will push, and it will try to make you fit. And even some of your friends, those killjoys, they will secretly wish you fit. And when you maintain your position, when you stand strong, they will use guilt, manipulation, anything to prove you wrong. Bear down, then, ladies. Labor hard and prepare to fight. Challenge those boxes, those defeatist, sly foxes with all your might. Scream it from the rooftop, from your shower, from your bed. Dare to defy expectations and ask who's